Key Loom. These niggas alive now, G, the game done changed. Hating ass niggas. I remember used to be able to believe what a real nigga said, you know? Even real niggas is flip-flopping now, you know? Hate to see a nigga do what he do, you know what I'm saying? Niggas can't be me though, you know? It's 100% increase, and niggas that'll testify. It's an epidemic of bitches that'll hoe without a guy. And I remember niggas that died, they put it on the set and lock. Ever since I knew the homie, he was solid as straight drop. Now that he locked with no runner, every day for him hard knock. He rent a jack to call home and ask the homies for a little guap. But it's around Christmas time and all the homies pocket shot. He take it personal, he say them niggas are swinging Bentleys. Now knowing that 20 homies done already hit me. Mad with no suits, he fraternizing with foul ballers. Niggas that crossed the click and been rumored to shoot hours. Legendary niggas teaming up with the hate mongers. Niggas is tough now but got beat on when we was young. If the love a nigga got for me is measured in what I give him, I hope it's nigga that we bout to smoke out lives him. Fuck you nigga. Fuck you nigga. Fuck you nigga.
Remember how we used to slap box just to keep each other sharp and keep the hood out your mouth. If you didn't have a horn, we separate the poodles from the pit bulls. If he didn't have that fire in him, then it ain't cool. Real block monsters, real protocol. It ain't no hanging around the homies if you ain't involved. It's really death around the corner around here. If you ain't trying to slide a dot and get the fuck from round here, cause round here, niggas dying over crumbs daily. Really grew up in the air full of crack babies. Yeah. Household full of hop heads and mama getting beat cause my daddy was a hothead. Just a product of this slum living. Fell in love with this crippin'. After that it ain't no fucks giving. But I had to learn the hard way. Bitch niggas turn fake, so we had to part ways and I'm gone.
Okay. Look. Mama told me there'll be days like this. I don't trust nothing, cousin, I was just raised like this. Took a bite out and never knew that it tastes like this. First it's sweet, then it's sour, had to find out how to mix it. Broken situation, trying to find a way to fix it. All these niggas switching up, overdosing on that click shit. The game changed like a dollar turned in four quarters. But I survived, still scoring in the fourth quarter. You can tell it ain't the same. They claiming that they real, but on the real they really lame. Gorilla Gordon shit running through my veins. And just because a nigga in your family, that don't mean you in your gang, cousin. I remember when you niggas didn't claim nothing. Longest niggas watching they mouth, then it ain't nothing. I'm from the south where they ain't bluffing. Even though it ain't the same, I'ma stay coming.
The game done changed.